Lovelies. What the heck? Nope. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna go there. Go there. I'm a gamer, and I'm back with very little nightmares. I'm almost gonna say very little vampires. Back exactly the same spot we were before. So we got that Jack in the Box. Let's see how much further we can go. Not too far because the game somehow crashed. Just suck. Okay, I'm back in, and somehow I got the boot again because I pretty much just had to restart the whole game. Hopefully, this boot is useful to something. Oh, did I usually hit the other button? That might be it. Yeah, that would make sense. Did I usually hit this button? Nope, that's not gone now. Okay. Pull that, get out. That's why. What? Okay, so I'm in here. I got a match. Wait, do I have to go back and light it? That would obviously make sense. And of course, that would make sense. Okay. So the question is, can I run with the match? Yes, I can. Light it and run, 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 run. No. Oh. Is there another match box somewhere? There's a light bulb. Holy crap, no music. That's just can pick up the box, maybe? Wait. Can I? Can I light it on you? Yes, I can. Okay. So close. So close. I got delayed there, but I can do it. I can do it. Yes, I say that. Okay. And go. Isn't it down here? And over here? And over here? Yay. Okay. So there's a box there. It's a lever, couple levers. Okay. Can I go all the way across? I can. Okay. No! I missed one somewhere, unfortunately. Go down here first. Ah, I got it now. And then I move you over to that side, and voila. La 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 la. Music, please. Holy smokes. Yeah, all good. Okay. No floor. Can I climb all the way up this pipe? I can and jump off. Yay. Go. Okay, I wanna go all the way over here first, just for reasons. There's nothing here. If you want to make sure. Okay, so I can't climb down that. So I have to go all the way across. No, back. Open. Open. Is it something I can stand on? Let's go in here first. See if there's something I can stand on. Okay. Ooh. Okay, do I have to do these in order? That gets me. You're the first one. You're the second one. No. No, you're the third one. You're the second one. Okay. Let's go back to the other room just for a quick sec. That's obviously not it. Nope. There's a buddy in here. Where's the buddy? I also have to be in here at some point, but not yet. Can I push this over? No. Can I move that? That does nothing. Okay, let's see. Let's see what Zack Scott did to resolve this. So, BRB. Okay, Vernon, I'm back. So, those exact. Also had some issues with trying to figure it out, and while I was watching his playthrough, I didn't realize what it was. So on the wall, there are two red cables. So that's saying that the red cables cannot have power to them. So as long as he had those ones, no power, it stopped that. Means I should be able to pull this with ease, and the power comes on. So that's what it was. It was the fact that these It was saying that I can only have the ones that are yellow, not the ones that are red or light or dark. So there we go. Figured that one out. So just realizing that there's a one of my kids' toys I have to fix later in the summer is what's that? Oh, don't do this. Don't do this. Okay. BRB. Okay, I'm back. So power's now on, so I can see all in here. There's the little guy inside of here. Bye. Is that it in this room? I had to turn that on. Where did he go?
A data file has been sent to your comm link.
So it's too high for me to reach. Let's see if you ran all the way over here. There you are. Come here. Dude, I leave the water on? I need his help, obviously, to get up onto that. So let's go the long way around. We'll turn off the power. No, I can't turn that off anymore. Okay. Hey everyone, I'm back. Don't do this. I'm back, and I have to be right back in. Okay, I'm back. So, thing that Zach figured out is that you can close the door and keep him in here, and on the wall, as we see, is exactly what we figured out, is that the exact things you have to do. So you have to do the two ones there, and then the two X's. Open. And then, as Zach figured out, you use ready to open that. Thank you, little buddy. Bye. In here. Okay. Open. Garbage. Lovelies. What the heck? Nope. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna go there. Go there. Okay. Yep. Pulley. No. Oh wait. No, what? Want this. Okay, do it one more time. There. Oh wait, what's up here? Okay. So I have to get the hook onto there. And run. But where do I take it though? So once that's up. Once that's up, once that's up, where do I put you? No. Okay. Because honestly, that may fall down there. No. Okay. Swing it around. One more. Two more, actually. Okay, come around. Okay, now what? Can I swing this at all? Okay, that pulled that off. Oh, okay. Nope, not up there. Go around. Yeah. Okay, so So it takes me that way. That shoot. Okay, good. So I'm here. Run over here. Get up on that. So wait till he goes back around, then run. Ah, shoot. I can't trick him. Okay, I think I'm going to leave this episode here for now. I got fairly far into it. Thank you again, Zack Scott Games, for helping me play through this. Leave a link to his channel in the description below if you want to check out his stuff and possibly check out the video that he did on this. As always, this is the Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!